It's my feel good breakfast show.
There is nothing quite as exciting as taking off into the sunset on your very next adventure. And while frequent flyers have never really had much to worry about when it comes to safety, recent events in the world have become a cause of concern. But because of South African technology, we are about to experience a global first when it comes to safety and communication. And it's happening right here on South African soil.
SAA is the first airline globally to install the SatAuth solution. The system will allow secure credit card transactions during flight and also provide pinpoint aircraft tracking.
Paul, I must say, it's been 13 years in the making and we are here today witnessing a world first. Can you talk us through the journey and how excited you must be right now?
We've followed a fairly hectic path. Lots of hurdles, lots of open doors and then closed in front of us before we could get close. But we're very proud of the fact that it's a truly South African product.
And how will these developments benefit the travellers?
There are two benefits. Primarily, the device was built as an aviation banking server, which would allow a credit card transaction, or a debit card transaction for that matter, to take place while in flight. The secondary function of the SatAuth aviation server is to allow independent tracking for the airline.
All right, so this is what the plane looks like before all the major work is about to happen. What they're going to do is remove these rails and the ceiling to get access into the air conduct. They will then position the antenna, but let's find out more about the technical aspect of this operation.
In the server that we're going to put onto the aircraft, there is a GPS receiver. This is a very sophisticated receiver because it gives us altitude, it gives us the speed and the heading of the aircraft and the position of what that server is at that moment in time. It transmits that data to the satellite. The satellite is linked to a ground station. The ground station sends it by a cable to a company called Search and Rescue. They will know at all times where that aircraft is.
The ability to process card transactions in the sky allows travelers to enjoy duty-free purchases, and it protects merchants from fraudulent transactions.
Duty-free is about, it's a $77 billion industry. So it's quite huge if you look at it worldwide. Now, before, what would happen is you would do your normal or manual credit card transactions, which you can, you know, verify when you're on the ground. This thing will allow us to be able to track it real time so that we eliminate the 3-4% pilferage where people were using falsified credit cards where we could not confirm. This one you will confirm by the time the aircraft reaches the ground. We know exactly that you have funds in the bank, so we can give you the product.
Now, you mentioned duty-free. More than that, I think all passengers will be excited that they can finally shop on board. Do you have any other plans to roll this out to the rest of your fleet?
This is the third aircraft that where we're installing this equipment. We will be installing it on the other aircrafts as we go along. And I think the beauty of this is that you can install it within an 8-hour period. So you don't have to have the aircraft on the ground for long periods of time.
This quick turnaround time, combined with a skillful SAA technical team, means that aviation has taken one significant step in passenger security.
So as you can see behind us, the very last bits of insulation are happening on the antenna. And it's crazy to think that such a small piece of equipment compared to this gigantic machine will make such a huge difference in the safety of air travel.
This technology is a step forward in making flight even safer and more efficient, with South Africa leading the way in sky commerce.